Inspired by William Herschel's discovery of infrared light in 1800, Johann Ritter performed this new experiment in 1801. Ritter again split the sunlight with a prism into the normal rainbow. He arranged for the light to land on silver chloride salt, which turns brown when exposed to light. 20 years later, this chemical would be used to make the first photographs. Anyways, as expected, there was an invisible light beyond the violet side of the spectrum.